So that's it's my friend's So I have more joyous messages to bring you. Let's see now. This new book I'm writing. I'm delighted to share it with you. Let's see if I use. The Latin jaw deep well water-eyed passionate seedsman leaned against his plow as lovers of all every age filled his rolling fields with dance, song, and smooching all day long. And they all said to one another, "Where's Lauren, the singing angel with the heart of gold? We are all the hippies and yippies that will forgive the versing tin-capped poet for his crueler life's moments. And the furious bull in Sinbad's clickety-clacking carriage winged china closet undecided his iceberg eyes and looped a ring of praying all around the grass-bewathered pasture, laying across the water-spouting fountain's land, a labyrinth of unmassageable trilogies, dawn, noonday, and midnight medallions who, sitting by the nearest water-gushing fountain, told the gathered people post-war proverbials of long-awaited peace that the nearing morrow might bring to actuality. And the nearing morrow morning was sitting with the prince of pirating bringers of joyous prayer." With the prince of pirateering bringers of joyous prayer, gifts and daily thanksgiving by a group of tin-hatted unicorns dismantling Noah's Ark by the nearing morrow book of mercy and kindly book of shells. And the prince of pirateering bringers of joy elucidated dust to the minister squash pie crest miles and miles of journalog smiles. I want you to assemble into quartet juxtapositions peaceful words who inhabit the cliffs of Showboat Mountain. I would very much, without any heaviness of heart, like you to dichotomize lies for truths and start building silver camels for Lady Rita of the Coastal Rustics to bring among us factually fabled and myth benabled and Italy and Celtic Island and loyal Pete's Prince Father Lord Pepe and Meme by the ever-rolling bake-up tide. And that brings us to the conclusion of part two of this book I'm working on. The deacon, the deaconess, the apologist, and the pastor, something or other. And God bless everybody. I'm gonna go for a walk soon. Maybe. Yeah, I think I might. And that's as far as I got so far. So I hope you all enjoy it very much, as much as I enjoy writing it.